Rapper Nelly has been arrested after a woman accused him of raping her on his tour bus following a concert near Seattle. Police in Auburn said they arrested the artist after a woman called emergency services at 3:48, 7:48 GMT, to report a sex assault. Nelly, whose real name is Cornell Rawl Haynes Jr., was taken into custody on a second-degree rape charge, TMZ. In a statement, his lawyer described the allegation as completely fabricated. Our initial investigation clearly establishes this allegation is devoid of credibility and is motivated by greed and vindictiveness, Scott Rosenblum said in a statement. Nelly is best known for his U.S. number one hits Hot in Here and Dilemma, but has not released new music for a number of years. In 2015 he was after police found drugs and guns on board his tour bus. The 42-year-old is currently on tour with the Backstreet Boys and Florida Georgia Line, and performed in Auburn on Friday night. The bus was parked near a local Walmart at the time of the alleged incident.